But here in Colorado Mesa, there are so many opportunities that for you to succeed, to do so many things in whatever field you want to do, as long as you're willing to get out of your comfort zone a little bit and look for these opportunities, I think you'll be successful.
For all of the biology labs, it's a very, very small lab environment, and you're taught by a professor who is very knowledgeable on the content and got their PhD in this topic. So it's a very enriching learning environment, and if you have any question, it's immediately answered. So you never feel like you're stalled in the learning process and wondering, like, should I continue going on with this, or should I wait, should I read something about it? Because it's a very, like, direct environment.
We have a variety of courses in four different areas of biology, and students can tailor their program to get the courses they need for their future careers. In addition to that, we offer internship courses that allow students to get college credit, but work in the field that they're interested in. So there are a lot of opportunities to really take advantage of all of the educational things we have here.
The biology professors are really good about helping outside the classroom. If you make an appointment or if you just go during office hours, they're more than willing to take time out of their schedule to point you in the right direction.
Their primary goal is for them to be here to teach you, and that's what they're invested in, is your own learning. But you still have opportunities for research, and that's extremely important in the biology community.
I feel like CMU has definitely prepared me for higher education or the job market, in that I've specialized in courses that I want to take, and I can select jobs and higher education like PhD programs or MD programs based on the classes and courses that I've taken.
We all come together, and especially the further that you get in your biology degree, you start seeing more and more constants in your classes because of the smaller class sizes, and it just naturally builds relationships among you and your professors along with your fellow students.
We pride ourselves on having a very well-rounded program so that students can get experience in all the areas of biology, from big stuff like mammals to little stuff like microbiology to really little stuff like DNA. So we cover a wide range of interests within our department, both at the teaching level and at the undergraduate research level.